Hello, Capitals fans. My name is Hannah Hill with your Washington Capitals game preview. The Capitals have not played a game since Tuesday, and they played that game against the New York Islanders, and that resulted in their 3-1 win. However, in tonight's game, they will be playing against the New York Rangers, and the Rangers are coming off with a lot of momentum as they just beat the Philadelphia Flyers with a 9-0 win. So going into tonight's game, the Capitals have to come out with a ton of momentum if they want to match up against the Rangers. Based on the NHL app, it seems that the Capitals are second in the league overall, and they are currently first in their division, as the New York Rangers are currently eighth in their league and 23rd overall. Puck drops at 7. The New York Rangers started off the first period out strong as Panarin found the back of the net while the Rangers were on a power play. The Rangers kept their lead throughout the entire second period as no goals were scored. The score remains 1-0 going into the third period. With only 6 minutes left in regulation, Washington Capitals Alexander Ovechkin found the back of the net, scoring a wrist shot goal, tying up the game. And at 3:33 of that third period, Alexander Ovechkin once again finds the back of the net, making the Capitals get their first lead in tonight's game. The Capitals take the win against the New York Rangers, and this is their first win against the Rangers all season. The Capitals will be back on it tomorrow night, once again playing against the Rangers.